Hello everyone, welcome to activity 21. I am Dr. Shweta. So I hope you have counted your blessing in the morning and made a big gratitude journal, because this is day 21. So you must have lot of blessings to be written in that particular gratitude book of yours. And our today's activity is magnificent outcome. Look, I and you both depend on luck. Sometimes we feel that things go according to our wish. I hope things work like this. I hope things do go like this. So now when we know that law of attraction is working, we are taking control of our whole life, and whatever happens in our life, some or the other way, we have attracted it. So when we know this, take the control of your whole life, use the power of law of attraction and use the power of gratitude in this today's activities of our, that is of magnificent outcome. So I'll show you a paper wherein you will understand what is this activity about. The magnificent outcome practice is being grateful before you do something you want to go well. You could be grateful for the magnificent outcome at your work, at your job interview. Suppose you are going for an exam, sport game, or suppose you have an electrician, plumber, or a trade person addressing problems of your house. You want to purchase a gift or engagement ring or dress, or suppose you want to do reservation at hotel. You are planning for great events. So if you are write down your activities for tomorrow, out of which select any three of the activities, and then what you have to do is, for those three activities of yours, what a magnificent outcome do you want? Mention that outcome over here, and then imagine that magnificent outcome have been received by you. So be grateful and say thank you for the magnificent outcome I have received, so that you put the magic into motion to receive a magnificent outcome. So these are the things which you are expecting. Other than this, when you go along the day, or you go into the day, for example, unexpected things happen at your workplace. Suppose your boss have called you. So rather than expecting or jumping over to the conclusion that he might shout at you, or he might expect a project report from you, etc., etc., whatever you think, rather than expecting or jumping on that particular conclusion, expect a magnificent outcome. Visualize a magnificent outcome. Say for example, you expect that he is rewarding you, he is giving you promotion, and you are saying thank you. You visualize that particular event and say thank you for it, and then enter your cabin of your boss or something like that. Similarly, if you miss a bus, or say for example you lost a key, or before you pick up any phone call, imagine that person is talking to you and expect a magnificent outcome out of that call, and say thank you, and then receive the call. See what magic happens after you visualize and use the power of gratitude over this magnificent outcome activity of ours today. Who don't like result, and those result which you are expecting? So logic behind this activity is just to make things in our favor, rather than just hoping that things go our way. So use the power of law of attraction that governs everything you are attracting, and secondly the power of gratitude to ensure that you get the outcome you want. So you are using both the powers. Look, make this a habit, because this is our day-to-day practice of doing something. So before doing something, just take 15 or 20 seconds, just visualize what magnificent outcome do you want, say thank you for it, and then go into that particular event. I guarantee you that you will get outstanding result out of it. It's a small technique, but it do wonders. When you do this activity of writing your actions and your magnificent outcome out of that particular action, you are actually clarifying your brain. What do you exactly want? So clarity is power. So when you give this particular power, you are actually making it work, so that it uses all its resources to give you the outcome you want. So this is a beautiful activity, and if you make this as your habit, it's gonna change your life completely.